We're looking at a pretty bright forecast for today, Jim. We are talking about more sunshine and a little bit of some warmer temperatures. 58 by 9, 71 by noon. And then we're back in the 80s this afternoon. We'll round it out around 81 for our high temperature under full sunshine. Going into the next several days, the sunshine and warm weather will be remaining with us. 83 for our high on Thursday. We'll bring in a 20% chance for some isolated showers on Friday. I think we're going to have a better chance of rain, though, as we go into later portions of this weekend. 40% on Saturday, with the best chance looking like it's going to be on Sunday with an approaching cold front. Overall, we could see 1 to maybe even 2 inches of rain with the front that does arrive on Sunday, which is good news considering that our drought conditions have really worsened over the past several weeks, and we really do need the rain here in East Texas. Over the next several days, things will be pretty quiet across the area, only calling for some isolated showers on Friday, more scattered showers and thunderstorms on Saturday, and then widespread heavy rain likely on Sunday, with some drier and cool weather returning for next week.